Okay, here we have it. It's a 1962 Merc 2200 or Merc 200, 22 horsepower. And I think we had success. I just rebuilt the magneto, new coils, new plug wires, new condensers, all that stuff. And I'm gonna see if we can do this on one pull. Kind of cheated, I did start it before, but we'll see how that goes. Presto, click, whir. Speed her up a bit. She's a bulky one. Running on, I don't know, 22 to 1, I think, is the ratio. Seems to be pissing off pretty good. We'll take the cover off and see how it goes. Okay, we're going to attempt to start it with the cover off. So I can do this one-handed. Ah! Advance. So, I think we have